A traffic stop in Cobb County ended with a wanted fugitive behind bars. Police say they received an alert from law enforcement agencies in New York about the fugitive. Officers spotted a vehicle that matched his description and arrested him a short time later. The NYPD detectives in charge of the case came down to Cobb County to personally thank the officers for catching him. A police indicator.